so I have to deal with it like a card game. Sometimes get to the point where I just wanna say, what's the point?
What's the point?
But I know I'm not the only one I'm fighting for a better day for. So for me, I know I have to do all I can so I can make it.
Make
it. Fears are failing, but whatever I fail, I bounce back from. Those are just considered as lessons. Consider it as a blessing because
way back,
I was never given that outlook on life. I was only given the negative outlook on life. Life is truly what you make it. I understand that nowadays. That's why I sit back and carefully make my moves like I'm playing chess. And nowadays I'm getting less rest, cause like guapole, I'm getting closer to my dreams. And now it all seems that things are getting the hardest, but I know if I stay focused, I'll get the farthest.
I'm at
the point where I'm not even trying to prove others wrong. They can do that themselves. I don't have time for that. I only had time to make moves forward.